I said, no, it's outdoors. Went back in the stand for an afternoon hunt here in Phoebe, Mississippi. Back in the lighter stand. I killed a little buck again another morning. Last year, I sat right here for the first time. I killed a 7-point out of the stand. About 15 minutes I shot after I shot the 7-point. I'll sit here, see if I can't see a deer.
We finally got that hog drug out. Bad thing is we couldn't pull it up the creek, so we got a 12,000 pound witch on it. We're gonna carry it to the processor, see how much it weighs and all. Get a little bit of meat out of it.
We finally made it home. We got that hog taken care of, and whoo, we got it to the processor. And well, y'all can see that we took pictures of it, got pictures of it, got to the processor, and as y'all can see, it hanging up right there. Boy, let me tell y'all, 280 pounds is what it weighed, right at 280 pounds. And I tell you what, I'm wore out. Boy, that was a chore, but we finally got it out of there. And well, let me tell you, I know there's bigger hogs have been killed, but I'm telling you, from my first one, that was a big joker. That some gun was big, but I didn't realize how big it was till I got down, and it's a good size hog, 280 pounds. My very first hog, I couldn't believe it. But, yeah, we got to the processor, and boy, I got some breakfast sausage and some smoked sausage and some snack sticks going to be made out of it. So, we got it taken care of, and we finna call it a night. Hey, Fuzzy Nuts Outdoors, YouTube and Facebook, hit that like button, follow button. If you like what you see on YouTube, hit the subscribe button. We're going to be making more videos as we go. So, y'all stay with us. Out of here.